Hello, this is your boy Shocker360 from ManRosters.com, and today I'm going to go ahead and show you how to use the defensive domination guide the right way. I've been getting a lot of people asking me a lot of questions, telling me that how do I use the guide, how do you use the defense, and to me, it seems like you're giving me the impression like you're blitzing most of the time. So this is how I do my defense, the defensive domination guide, and I'm going to show you guys and walk you through a quick preview of how I do it. And I'm actually going to have a full breakdown this weekend on how I use it and the new update, the quarter defense. So when I'm playing defense, I'm actually have two run stoppers. Everybody comes out and run, likes to run the ball. For some reason, I like to go heavy pass. This league is about passing. And as you can see here, I almost had a pick. Now, one of the things I noticed, and I'm adjusting on the run, is the same play right now. The running back, as you see, he was wide open right there. So I got to always keep in mind that the running back was wide open here on the left, and I got to adjust. And as you can see in the next play that I'm coming in, I put the safety just a little bit closer. I have a purple here with the linebacker just in case he goes on that wheel route once again. He decided to run in that play, and like I said, I always like to make it seem like I'm blitzing. And then I'm sending a fag defense, like as you can see here, right here. And then I'm sending, making it look like I'm sending the same thing, but I'm actually blitzing. So that's what I like to mix it up, and I've been really successful. I'm right now 7-1 at Virgin Gaming. I'm in round 3 of the Virgin Gaming Madden Challenge, so I got need 2 more games to qualify. So it's helping me out a lot. So right here, I'm sending like I'm looking like I'm sending a blitz, but I'm sending a linebacker just to cover the middle of the field, just in case he wants to actually throw the ball there. But or you know, he thinks I'm blitzing, and then I send a linebacker back up, and that's an interception. And as you saw there, I put a fag defense out of the 4-3, and I'm mixing it up with quarters. I'm mixing it up with 4-3 defense, and I'm mixing it up with dimes. So I got a lot of different looks I'm giving my opponent. On the last drive, as you saw there, 4th down, I was playing fag defense, and now I'm going to go ahead and send the blitz this time for real. And as you see, we sacked him. We get the ball back. He got overconfident. He thought he was going to get it because I was playing fag defense. And when tank, the right time just came and showed up. And as you saw there, we got the sack, guys. So make sure you go to ManRosters and check out the website. If you guys need any help, make sure you send me a message here on YouTube. Put a comment. Let me know what you guys think about this video. You got a better strategy, let me know. It would be nice to share, or we could help each other out. Until later, this was Shocker360 from ManRosters.com.